Hey everyone, today we're talking about the causes of memory loss and how to improve memory. First, what exactly is memory loss? It is the difficulty for your brain to recall old memories or remember new information. The condition can be mild, such as forgetting where you put your keys or parked your car. But it can also be more serious, such as forgetting the names of close friends or family members. Memory loss can literally affect people of all ages, but it is especially common in older adults. Memory loss can be caused by a variety of factors, including, as we get older, our brains naturally shrink and change. This can lead to some memory loss, especially short-term memory loss. Certain lifestyle factors such as stress, anxiety, lack of sleep, excessive alcohol consumption, or poor diet can also affect memory. Some neurological disorders such as Alzheimer's disease and Parkinson's disease can disrupt our memory. Head injuries can sometimes cause memory loss. A stroke occurs when the blood supply to the brain is interrupted. This can damage our memory as a result. Certain medications, such as antidepressants, sleeping pills, and some pain relievers, can trigger memory loss as one of the side effects. By the way, do you know there are actually many myths and facts about memory loss? Keep watching this video to know all about them. Later in this video, we will even provide tips on how to improve your memory. These tips are simple and easy to follow, and can definitely make a big difference in your overall mental well-being. Please like, subscribe, and share for more great tips to get yourself healthier. If you happen to find something useful for your life in this video, this would mean a lot to us. Here are the myths and facts about memory loss. Myth number 1. Memory loss is only a normal part of aging. Fact. While some memory loss with aging is completely normal, significant memory loss is not. Myth number 2. There's nothing you can do to prevent memory loss. Fact. There are a number of things you can do to reduce the risk of memory loss and improve your memory. Don't worry, we will talk about them one by one later in this video. Myth number 3. If you start to forget things, you're getting dementia. Fact. There are many other causes of memory loss, such as stress, lack of sleep, and medication side effects. Depending on the causes, the condition, and the way to recover will be quite different. Myth number 4. Once you have memory loss, it is permanent. Fact. It's no doubt some types of dementia, such as Alzheimer's disease, are somewhat very difficult to be treated properly. Even so, most memory loss issues can be dealt with by just improving your own memory functions. Myth number 5. Memory loss will be inherited from parents, and there is no way I can avoid it. Fact. While there are a few types of dementia with genetic links, the majority of dementia cases are not strongly inherited. There are still tons of things you can do to improve your memory and stay away from developing dementia. Most people are not destined to get dementia if they don't let the bad habits develop. So, to improve your memory, there are a number of things you can do. Staying mentally active. Challenge your brain with new activities, such as learning a new skill, playing puzzles, or anything that you are not familiar with. This will keep your brain busy and sharp. Keeping away from too many distractions. The rule is simple. Don't do too many things at once. If you focus on the information that you're trying to remember, you're more likely to recall it later. Getting enough sleep. Sleep is essential for memory consolidation. When you don't get enough sleep, your memory is impaired. Most adults need around 7 to 8 hours of sleep per night, exercising regularly. As the brain health is not separate from the health of other organs, exercise is not only good for your physical health, it also helps to maintain your brain health. Aim for at least 30 minutes of moderate intensity exercise most days of the week. Eating a healthy diet or a balanced diet can help to improve overall brain health and cognitive function. Make sure to eat plenty of fruits, vegetables, and whole grains, as people tend to ignore lots of these nutrients. Dealing with stress, find healthy ways to keep your stress level down, such as exercise, relaxation techniques, and spending time with loved ones. Always remember to seek help from mental health professionals if necessary. Managing medical problems. Follow your health professional's advice for dealing with all sorts of medical conditions. Although currently there is no cure for conditions such as Alzheimer's disease. However, there are medications and other treatments that can help to slow the progression of the disease. Certain medications can affect your memory, so make sure to check them with your doctors if needed. In the end, the better you take care of yourself physically, the better your memory is likely to be. Finding care resources. Always remember that you are not alone. Memory loss is a common problem, and there are many care resources available to help you and your loved ones. At least one of many different types of memory care units or services will be right for you, depending on the individual needs. That's near the end of our video. But guess what? It is not the end of our whole story. As you may already know, many special memorization techniques are also proven to effectively help people memorize better and faster. As good memory is also part of being healthy, we may focus on some of these memorization techniques in our future videos. So, stay tuned. That's all for today. What else do you want to know more about memory loss or improving memory? Thanks for watching. Until next time, always stay mentally active, sharp, healthy, and always happy.